Despite heightened tensions over the war in Ukraine, an American astronaut and two Russian cosmonauts left the International Space Station together and shared a ride back to Earth. NASA astronaut Mark Vanderhei caught the Russian Soyuz capsule back home after a record-breaking 355 days at the ISS. Vanderhei landed in Kazakhstan alongside the Russian space agency's Anton Skrablyarov and Pyotr Dubrov, who also spent the past year in space. The landing zone lies roughly about 400 kilometers to the northeast of Russia's space launch facility at the Baikonur Cosmodrome in Kazakhstan. Despite the heightened tensions between the U.S. and Russia over the invasion of Ukraine, cooperation in orbit between the two countries has continued, and their astronauts' return followed customary procedures. According to NASA, 55-year-old Vanderhei have logged a U.S. space endurance record of 355 consecutive days in orbit, surpassing the previous 340-day record set by astronaut Scott Kelly in 2016.